Every time I travel, I'm reminded that God is love, and his creations were an expression of that love.
When God created heaven, the tide was right at the bottom.